So keep your head on straight.
You truly think I would shirk my duty?
No, but I think this hits close to home for you. And a smart enemy will try to exploit that.
Sir, I've established contact with the stranded SHIELD team.
Avengers, our luck just ran out. There's a lot of movement in the forest. The Woken are here.
Better get to them before it's too late. Looks like the Quinjet was hit by a massive burst of multi-spectrum energy originating from a site nearby.
I believe I know what the Woken seek to do. If I am right, the entire world is in terrible danger.
It's not a weapon at all, is it? Our SHIELD friends got too close to what? A test of some kind?
I believe the Woken wish to open a path to Asgard. But mortal machinery cannot control such forces. We must destroy their device. Something is not right.
Woken forces inbound.
Once more. You poor fools! Don't listen to his lies!
You were right about the bridge. Damn it!
I believe Master Odinson is referring to the Bifrost.
Without the power of Heimdall, their device will tear apart the very fabric of reality.
Even worse than I thought.
We must move. Now! The fate of the universe hangs in the balance!
It is done, sir. Their bridge is no more.
Imposter! Show yourself! You claim to speak for me. Where are you now? You have gone unchallenged too long. But know this. I am Thor, God of Thunder. And your evil will darken Midgard no more! Awoken are still a threat. Just because they failed this time doesn't mean they won't try again. I am to blame. I thought I could lay down the hammer. But in my absence, this evil took root.
Well, we did save the universe. So I'm glad you came back.
As am I, brave Natasha. As am I.